What's wrong with me? Have you ever realized when you ask yourself this question, an even more damaging question or statement follows that? You don't feel any better after this question is asked. In fact, you end up feeling so much worse. If this sounds like you, then this video is absolutely something you're gonna wanna watch. But before I begin, if you're not already subscribed to my channel, please take a moment and do so. The reality is that adulting is hard, and I'm here to help you through it with weekly videos I post every Friday. Now let's get back to what we were talking about. See, the reason why you feel worse is because following that question comes a wave of reasons reminding you of why you're imperfect. All of your insecurities start screaming in your mind, creating a cacophony of sound so loud you can't even think straight. But instead of finding ways to quiet your mind down and return you back to a state of peace, you end up feeling trapped from the weight of the burden that your imperfections are causing you to feel, and completely confused to what direction you need to take. But the direction you end up taking ends up leading you to a feeling of worthlessness and hopelessness. It can cause you to loathe who you are, and you end up wishing you were anyone but you. Putting yourself down isn't going to make you do anything more than make yourself feel like complete crap. That doesn't help you to grow, nor does it lead to change. In the end, everything remains the same, except you feel 10 times worse about yourself. This is why it's so important to change your internal dialogue. Instead of asking yourself, "What's wrong with me?" and allowing that toxic door to even open, I want you to instead ask yourself, "What steps do I need to take to improve who I am or the situation that I am in?" See, asking yourself this opens the door for you to be able to improve on the areas you need to improve on and grow without falling into the trap of self-hatred. Thank you so much for taking the time and watching this video. Remember that I give out weekly advice to help you to live a healthier and happier life. I hope you have a beautiful day.